One of the nice of the Durak, USG Durak, is that you can easily cut it either with utility knife or with scratcher or with a grinder. I'm actually cut it with grinder because we need to cut a little bit small piece, but then I will show you how to cut it with a utility knife. You can see now we clean it with utility knife. Very easy to cut, very easy to work with in comparison with a Hardy Baker. But it's not, look to me like it's not strong like Hardy Baker. So now we need to cut a piece of this Durak board, which is 18 inch exactly. So 18 and 7/8 inch. So you can see we mark, we make sure 18 7/8, and now I will show you how we cut it. Okay. So you can see we actually cut it with a scratcher, kind of a utility knife that we use. If I come from here, you can see exactly what we're doing. Very easy to cut. Now you can use a utility knife. As you can see, it's a nice here, and the piece is done.